properties of metamaterial is determined by the artificial structure, not determined by the nature of the material. So the metamaterial have a wide range of applications, such as negative refraction and the clock and the 3D display. And the ERT, electromagnetic induced transparency, ERT, is one application of the metamaterial. The first purpose person is Johnson. He uses 3-bar system.